read and do what's possible. And suddenly you all are doing impossible, impossible, impossible. Very good afternoon to all of you. I'm Kritika from Hamirpur, talking about Swachhata. The greatest person of India, Mahatma Gandhi, had said, sanitation is more important than independence. Honorable Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi ji has highlighted the importance of cleanliness and has announced Swachh Bharat Abhiyan on the 145th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. But after the establishment of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan from last 4 years, why not a single street is clean in our country? Why dustbin is a sort of figure on paper? Why jhadu is in a hand, but not for cleaning, only for photo shoots? Why 2 lakh people die every year because of dirty water? Why 99.5% people are nearly polluted air? Why railway station, bus stand are the most unhygienic places? Namami Gange, we all say clean the Ganga, but on the other hand, we offer the flood, the god, that will become the cause of dirty rivers. Hey Ram, sach mein hi teri Ganga maili ho gayi. We all want our home clean, but not city. Why not city? Because we have smartphones, but not smart soch. We do not have enough adequates to use public toilets. We eat gutkas, but spits out wherever as we want. Do you think India is a clean country? No, and also not on the path to be a Swachh Bharat, actually a country where hearts are not swach, mentality is not swach. How the premises could be, how the country could be. Good, better, best, never let it rest till your good is better and your better is best. We are living in a democratic country and Swachh Bharat Abhiyan is successful only when it is an Abhiyan of people, by people and for the people, with understanding of that only. Otherwise, profile pics with jhadu, road shows, comments on Facebook, WhatsApp, Twitter, not make India Swachh. Our dedication, commitment, seriousness will make India Swachh. Swachh thoughts, Swachh motives, Swachh actions will make India Swachh. Reuse, recycle, refreshment will make India Swachh. At last, not least, coming together is the beginning. Coming together is the beginning. Staying together is progress. And working together is success.